I'm Haruhiro Kagura. I don't care about moving up in my career or becoming a manager. I'm just an ordinary salary man.
Senpai, thank you for teaching me.
Yeah, you're welcome. Just let me know if you need any more help.
I think you can move up in your career, but
I don't really have a reason, but well, I don't like standing out. And it's easier to be a normal employee.
Well, that's fine, I guess.
Then one day, the boss's son became my manager.
Haruhiro, you're still an average employee at 30. If I were you, I would want to quit.
Okay.
I'll just give you some more work. Here, do this.
I already have work I need to do.
I'm the boss's son, you know?
Okay.
Senpai, you're right. Oh, that manager is so mean.
Thanks for worrying, but it's not good if you get involved.
Yes, if anything happens, we'll help.
Hey, stop talking over there!
Seems that he doesn't like me. I'll probably have to work late again today.
Senpai?
Huh? Oh, Akane.
What is with that response?
She's Akane Mizora. She's a receptionist and is pretty and works well and is popular with men. But she's famous for rejecting everyone. For some reason, she only talks to me. Do you need something?
Are you eating lunch alone today again?
You can tell, can't you?
It's inevitable. You're a single 30-year-old and not in a managerial position. And on top of that, you wear glasses and look dull and unpopular. I'm the only girl that will go out for lunch with you. You should thank me.
I'm fine eating alone.
That's not true. You should be happy to eat with me.
Well, I guess so.
Right. Let's quickly go eat. The special lunch is going to sell out. Senpai, look. It looks really good.
I can tell why it's popular.
What is that reaction? Please be more excited.
Don't worry, I am.
Oh, I'm gonna take a photo.
You're so young.
You're still young, too. You should do things like this, too.
No, I'm fine.
You're not excited enough. It was fun eating lunch with you. Let's work hard in the afternoon as well.
Yeah.
Hey, Haruhiro!
Yes, what is it?
You ate lunch with Akane?
Yes.
Don't misunderstand. She just randomly invited you. You're not fit for her.
Why is he telling me this? He gave me even more work and chores than usual. He really is annoying. I'll probably have to work late again today. Then, a few days later...
We're going to have a welcoming party for me, so make sure that you'll all be there.
It's so sudden, but if I don't go, he'll probably be pissed. I guess I have to go. Akane, you came too?
Yes, I guess.
Akane came because it's my welcoming party.
Oh, really?
That's not true. He forcefully invited me and I said no, but... He kept asking, and I didn't want to cause trouble to the other receptionists, So I came.
I thought that's what happened.
Akane, you should come sit next to me instead of him.
No, I'm fine here.
Just come here. I'm the boss's son, you know.
That doesn't matter.
Duh, she's as cold as everyone says.
How can you defy the boss's son?
You can't let him do this. He's pretty drunk, so he'll have forgotten by the morning.
You have a lot of guts.
You should do it too. You don't have to listen to him and work late every day.
Even if you say that.
You lack spirit. You can move up.
She rejected my invitation, but she looks like she's having so much fun with Haruhiro.
Hey, Haruhiro, I have more money and status than you.
Yes.
And it's unforgivable that a loser with glasses keeps Akane all to himself. Give them to me. Maybe you'll be slightly better without your glasses.
What? What's that, Haruhiro-san? He looks so handsome. There's no way. Poor guy. Senpai, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm sobering up, so maybe we should end it here.
After that, I was walking the streets alone. Oh no, hope he doesn't become a hassle like last time.
Senpai!
Akane, what's wrong?
I'm drunk and I don't feel safe going home alone.
Then you shouldn't push it. Do you want to rest in that park?
I'm sorry.
How are you? Did you calm down a bit?
Yes, I'm calm now. But I'm sorry. I missed my last train, so I'd like to rest somewhere.
What does that mean?
Yes, I want to go to a nearby hotel.
I can't leave her alone because she's drunk. I guess I have to.
They went into a hotel. Those two are mocking me. I won't forgive this.
I apologize. We are busy right now and only have one room available.
Yes, it's fine.
What? Hey, that's
I'm fine, because I trust you.
We're actually in the same room. I'm nervous now.
Senpai, don't take your glasses off in front of everyone.
Huh? I didn't take them off myself.
Even that is bad. Please be more careful.
Well, you're right. It'll show how ugly I am if I do that too.
It's the opposite. You're so good-looking that I'll start having competition.
Good-looking? Stop joking. If everything was like a manga, life would be so easy.
Well, it's better for me like this. We talked about this years ago, right?
I don't think we talked from that long ago.
If you don't remember, I'll start making more obvious moves, okay?
I feel like I had this conversation a while ago. Wait, are you a... In high school, I saved a delinquent girl.
You're so cheeky! We'll teach ya! We'll take care of ya!
I don't think it's fair to surround one girl like this.
Ah, who are you? It's none of your business! Whoa! This guy is strong!
So cool.
Oh no.
Thanks for saving me.
I just couldn't ignore it, so you don't have to thank me.
and why do you wear glasses? You should wear contacts.
That's because, before, when I took my glasses off, they started to talk about me in class. And after that, the girls would tease me and confess to me.
Confess? Did you say okay?
Of course not. They probably confessed to me as a punishment because I'm ugly. But that's when I realized that I shouldn't take my glasses off.
No, those girls were definitely serious. I want to tell him. But if he keeps his glasses on, I'll have less competition.
Are you really that delinquent girl?
Yes, you took too long to notice.
Don't be crazy. You look completely different. But that's good that you're able to reform.
Thanks to you. It's because you saved me. I tried hard to become a woman suitable for you.
Hmm? You were so quiet that I couldn't hear you. What did you say?
It's nothing. As a punishment for forgetting, you have to go on a date with me.
Is a date a punishment?
Then I'll go shopping, so hold my bags.
Okay, I'll go with you, princess.
Yeah, good. Tonight, we're sleeping in the same room, but you can't make a move on me.
Of course not, so you don't have to worry.
You could at least get a little nervous. Good night.
I'm a man. There's no way I won't get nervous, but I need to hold it. Yeah, good night. The next morning.
He really didn't make a move.
Phew, I somehow made it through.
Good morning.
Huh? What's wrong? You look like you're in a bad mood.
I'm not in a bad mood.
No, you definitely are. Was I talking in my sleep?
No, you really are that. That!
What is that?
I don't know. It doesn't matter anymore. Okay, I'll see you at work.
Yeah, take care. I'll see you at work. But I can't believe that Akane is that delinquent girl. She was cute then, but she really became beautiful. After the weekend, I went to work, but everyone was acting weird. Good morning. What's wrong, everyone?
Senpai, look at this!
This is a... There are several sheets of paper on the company bulletin board and throughout the company stating that Akane used to be a delinquent.
Akane used to be a delinquent, and now she seduces men in the company and is dating multiple people.
I'm shocked. I liked her.
Senpai, this is bad.
Who did this? Where is Akane?
Akane-san, what is the meaning of this? This is, were you actually a delinquent? Can you answer? You're not denying it, so it's true. No, I've never seduced anyone at work or dated multiple people at once. So, you're accepting the fact that you are a delinquent? That's... So it's true. I'm shocked. So you've been lying to us. And no, that's not what I intended.
Akane!
Senpai!
Excuse me, please don't accuse her because of rumors you don't even know are true.
Who is this?
He's a loser in Akane's department.
Then I guess the rumors that she seduces men is true. No,
Akane, no matter what we say now, it's no use. Let's go.
Yes.
The bad rumors about Akane didn't stop, and if it continues like this, Akane might have to quit. Someone is spreading rumors on purpose. This is unforgivable.
Senpai, you gotta help Akane-san, right?
You guys.
We'll help too, because you always help us. I wanted to pay you back somehow.
Thanks. I want you to help me save Akane.
Yes!
So, everyone's gonna help.
Thank you, everyone.
We believe you! Let's find the culprit!
Then, with the help of my co-workers, we started doing research. These papers that have been put up on the bulletin board, they're definitely from our company.
Then that means that there's someone who took a lot of paper from the warehouse.
Yeah, they must have printed them out here as well. And they probably used one of the computers here to do it. Let's try and search the data on the work computers.
Right, you're amazed!
And with all the movements, there must surely be eyewitnesses and traces. Could you ask around?
Of course!
Let's ask the security to check the security footage as well.
Yeah.
And as we continued the research...
You're the culprit, Wari-san!
Based on what proof, huh? You can't treat me like I'm the culprit! I won't forgive this!
Many employees saw you take a lot of paper from the warehouse. There was data history on your computer of the rumors, and there's security camera footage.
That can't be.
It clearly shows you going and putting up those papers in the office.
I can't believe this. Haha, but I don't have to worry. I'm the boss's son. I can just delete the proof.
No.
What? Ah!
Please don't do anything stupid.
I won't forgive you!
Don't try anything with Akane again. If you do, I will actually kill you.
Ah! I was wrong! I won't try anything again, so please, forgive me!
I see.
Senpai, you're too cool!
Akane...
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's okay now. I'll take you home. Then I took Akane home. You should rest today, and then...
Oh, wait.
What's wrong?
I haven't calmed down yet. Do you want to come in?
If you're fine with it.
Senpai?
What's up?
I like you.
What?
I liked you since that time you saved me from those delinquents in high school. I can't hide my feelings anymore. Please make me your girlfriend.
Akane, I actually like you too.
What? Really?
I couldn't forget you from that time I saved you, and I always longed to be with you. But I thought you would never like an ugly guy like me.
There's nothing about you that's ugly.
What? Hey!
You pretended not to be interested in me, but you actually liked me, right?
Yeah?
Right. Then... I'll be your night receptionist as well.
Hey, why so suddenly? After that, when Waruri's misdeeds were discovered and Akane's rumors were found to be false, Waruri was no longer able to stay at the company and resigned from his position.
Senpai, congratulations on your promotion! You keep going up? Oh, I knew you could do it.
Thanks.
Our hero, congratulations on your promotion.
Akane, thanks.
But why are you suddenly working so hard? Before you weren't doing this much.
I'm not alone anymore, right?
What?
Up until now, I never thought of moving up in my career. But I'll work hard to make you happy.
Haruhiro.
My first love that I met in high school and met again when we started working, I vowed to keep the person I love most happy forever.